What makes a cigarette? Read carefully.
Good morning. World Tobacco Day is an initiative which is taken by World Health Organization for the prevention of the all diseases and side effects of tobacco. Actually, tobacco eating or tobacco smoking in any form is injurious to the health. It is proved beyond doubt all over the world. So, while doing so, if you are consuming tobacco in any form, it is a threat to your development. This you can take it into the consideration, so that tobacco in any form is dangerous to the life. There are so many short-term effect and long-term effect of tobaccos. Short-term effect, you will get a lot of gastric disturbances, lot of GIT disturbances, colonic motility disorders, ulcers in the mouth, as well as bronchitis, asthma. These are the short-term effects of tobacco. And long-term effects, if you smoke or eat tobacco, the dangerous effect is a cancer. Almost all form of cancers is associated with tobacco habits, and we banned tobacco eating so that we can prevent cancer. So that is the most important cause of tobacco. You are seeing in all the advertisement that tobacco is injurious to the health, tobacco kills. So from last 25 to 30 years of time, we have seen lot many patients of cancer. 80% of the cancers which are related to the treatment is related to tobacco consumption. We are educating people, we are taking initiatives not to eat tobacco. Lot of brands in the markets are available to quit tobacco. So you should involve in socially also to make a campaign that you should not eat tobacco. And government is also taking initiative to reduce the tobacco intake in the whole of the country, so that our lifestyle is modified and maximum lifespan we will get. So passive smoking is also dangerous, which is if you smoke and the smoke is inhaled by your children or some small child, then it is also dangerous to them. And that you should consider that if you are smoking also, you are causing trouble to others. So this is a very important message, and you should not take any form of tobacco so as to prevent the all diseases, and you, by doing so, you will increase your life by lot many more extent, and that betterment can be given to the society as well as to our country and world. Thank you very much, and we prevent tobacco eating, and we by doing that, we will improve our lifestyle, improve our health, and improve the social dignity, and as well as you can say increase the strength of our nation and as well as to the world. Thank you very much.